See, the Pittsburgh school teacher in jail on theft and robbery charges is now accused in another crime. This time, police say Felicia Barberi and her boyfriend broke into a neighbor's apartment to feed their drug habit. Channel 4 Action News reporter Shannon Perrine details the latest charges.
It all started at this East Liberty Bank. Police say the young teacher helped her boyfriend, Alvin Carter, rob the bank to get money for drugs. Days later, we learned police charged Barberi with stealing 15 laptop computers from the CAPA School for the Performing Arts downtown. That's where she worked as a full-time substitute teacher. Those computers were worth more than $22,000. She broke down, according to police, saying she was having financial trouble. The latest charges were revealed today. Barberi's neighbor, a woman living in their own apartment building, reported to police that someone had broken into her home and stole her flat-screen TV and a video game system. Court papers show Barberi told police Carter used a credit card to break in two different times. Barberi stood as lookout, according to police, and they sold the electronics again to get drugs. Police say Barberi told them she and Carter have been highly addicted to heroin for 5 months and needed lots of money to support the addiction. Felicia Barberi is not here at home in Shadyside. She's downtown at the Allegheny County Jail. I'm Shannon Perrine, Channel 4 Action News.